Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Skyrim Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. I am not blind. I am playing blind, which means I have not experienced this game before. At least what I'm doing now. Hi.
Hail, companion.
Hail. Where's the Jarl? You know, you can't really tell what time it is down here. You cannot wait. Enemies? What enemies? You guys?
What business do college mages have in a place like Sarthon, anyway? It's a place for Nord dead, not your weird experiments.
I disagree. Oh, are you eating over here? Gorsa?
Don't bother with Tacitus. Useless.
Oh, you're the blacksmith and the apprentice. Poor guy. Have I ever looked around in this area? Like, other than talking to the Jarl? Hi.
What is it? Dragons?
I don't think they can fit in here. I think you're fine. Whoa. That was weird.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
Well, I don't remember you, but...
Thongvar's made me his house, Carl. Remember, me killing you is legal.
But I'm a good friend to you. I do not understand. Oh, key to Markarth Keep? Thanks. Mixed eunuch tactics, I know it well. You guys and your dog meat. God, you'll eat anything. Meat. This is weird stuff going on here with the doors. Reburus Quintilius?
Good to see you. Finally someone useful is around.
I can purchase a house in the city?
Splendid. There's a house available right now.
Don't I have to be Thane? Well, I'll take it.
Wonderful. Here is the key to your new home.
Vlindrel Hall. Oh, that's what Vlindrel Hall is. Cool.
I should get back to work. Money doesn't count itself.
No, it sure doesn't. You weren't working, though. You were asleep. I have all these books. Talos Mistake. Stuck in a bowl like that, pretty funny. Yeah, I could take those jazzbay grapes. Don't mind me. Alright, so I guess we're off to Vlindrel Hall. After I finish looking around here, anyway.
Disrespect the law, and you disrespect me.
What happened? What's going on? Who's...
Over here!
Thalmor!
Foolish human, your time is
up. Right up your crack. That was up her back.
Have a fascination with fire, do we?
I was fighting Thalmor. Were you not paying attention? You gotta work on that. Lady D there. Weird. Where'd they come from? They came from... through there. Now I really want to see what's through there. They must have, because they came down the stairs. Or they came out of here.
Releasing a captured dragon? I don't think I'll ever understand that one.
You've seen the results. It speak for itself.
Next Imperial I see is dead.
Strong words.
Fight or die well.
Thank you. I'll choose fight. I can just take that. So I wonder where the Jarl's at. Plentiful healing. I forgot to favorite these things. Let's see. Potions. Fortify health, yes. It's kind of potions that I made. Fortify. Restore. That one I don't use, and except for emergencies. Storm Magicka, Magicka. Oh, I don't need these. I sold these things. Huh. Vigorous. Most vigorously, yes. Thalmor just coming out of nowhere. Pretty wacky. Oh, got a forge down here. I guess the smoke goes through into here and filters out somehow. A bellows? Huh, interesting. Hmm. I wonder if he's got some arrows I could buy.
I served in the Legion with Thongvar Silverblood. He's a good man and a tough soldier.
Good.
I'm the Jarl's personal blacksmith, but that doesn't mean I can't sell you a few pieces for a fair price.
That's very nice of you. What kind of weapons do you forge?
Anything. Served in the Legion with my sister, Gorza,
for 10 years. Gorza.
We've seen every piece you can imagine. Have you met her?
Yeah.
She runs the forge near the smelter.
Mm-hmm.
Just don't bother talking to her, apprentice. Boy has no talent.
Oh, you guys are too hard on him. Well, you got any recommendations as far as armor?
Depends on what you need. A light armor is good for travel, less to carry. A heavy armor weighs you down, but no true warrior goes without it.
I disagree.
If you want some heavy armor, I might have a deal we could work out. I need a dangerous heart. Jarl wants me to cool his new sword in blood.
Hmm.
Get me a heart, I get you some armor. Interested?
No, thank you. I'm one of these, non-warrior type light armor wearing people.
Very well.
So what have you got for sale?
Take a look.
Let us see. Ooh, ebony. Thank you. I'll take all that. Definitely. Orcish. Alright. Well, that ebony is just what the doctor ordered. Yeah, I'll switch to that for now. Yeah, see? Gorza. I finished their meal and went right to bed. I haven't explored this area. South. Oh! I couldn't tell what that was. I thought it was some kind of weird worm. In the another dog. They eat dog meat, though. Oh my god. I'm sorry. Poor things. You're gonna get eaten soon. Horrible. Anton?
Before you say anything, no, I am not from the Reach.
You're not?
No, I'm a Breton from High Rock, and I refuse to be mistaken for a filthy native.
Jeez.
I don't care if we share the same ancestors. These people are savages. Half of them are forsworn barbarians. And have you seen what they eat?
Yeah, the dogs.
What have I done for the gods to take me so far from my beloved Daggerfall?
How should I know? So you're from Daggerfall, huh?
Yes. The finest court in all of Highrock. You think politics here or something? Well, we Bretons invented politics. That is where I learned to cook, and where I belong. Not here with all these dogs.
Well, we might have invented politics. I think the Imperials are pretty good at that, too. But I am a Breton. I don't think that's anything to brag about.
Now, if you'll excuse me.
Yes. Yeah, he sees me. Oops. Hi.
I have to work, or Anton will rip my head off.
Well, that's a good thing I woke you up then. Voda?
Don't mind the dogs. They get anxious when they haven't had dinner.
Shortly they're going to be dinner. Poor things. Well, at least they also eat goat and deer. And cheese. Uncommon taste. Okay. So I've been out here. Been in there. So have I gone down this way? I don't think so. Doesn't look familiar. Dragon's Tongue. Imstool. Bellows. Expensive, huh? Cabbage and stuff. That's right, the Jarl is Thongvar now. Maybe that's why I can buy property, because I'm on the part of the Stormcloaks and negotiated to get this city under Stormcloak control. The Warrior's Charge. Pretty sure I don't have that. Ah, definitely don't have it. An old poem of the Red Guards. Hi, Thongvar.
In honor of your service in battle.
Ah.
I am hereby granting you permission to purchase property in Markarth.
That explains it.
Talk to my steward if you're interested.
Already done. What's your position on the war, of course? I know you're with the Stormcloaks.
The Imperials were weak. They created this forsworn problem. But now that we're in charge, we'll solve it.
Okay.
Once the war is over, I'll petition Ulfric to send the militia. We'll cleanse the reach of this menace. Then the Forsworn will be where they belong, in the mines, bringing us wealth.
You guys in Markarth prepared to deal with the dragon problem?
The stone structure the dwarves have left makes us invincible.
This is good.
Let the dragons singe a few carcasses. They'll never topple Markarth.
Yeah, it is pretty strong here. Well, good day to you. Sorry I woke you.
Stay out of trouble in my city.
Who, me? I never get in trouble. Oh, wow. So you have your own personal... Like, you can take a bath in here and stuff. Whoops. Sort of just did, huh? Okay, I think we've seen this whole area. And we got to talk to the Jarl. Different Jarl than there was before. I didn't realize that at first. So which way is out? This way? Yeah. I need to get to sit in the mine. Boy, I need to check out my house. So, maybe Vlindrel Hall is... up by Nepos is... That's really high up there. Interestingly enough, too, off-screen, I didn't realize I went to the Hag's Cure. Yeah, she's gonna be closed now, but I can show you guys later. I didn't talk to her, really. There's different questions you can ask her. Like, why is it called the Hag's Cure? Stuff like that. I haven't done that. I just went to go sell some alchemy ingredients and then realized, well, last time I came here, the Hag's Cure was closed. Even during the day, I believe. So yeah, I never did get to see it. So I might not have gone in there at first. Oh, I can get in here, right? It's not even locked. Have I been in here? Yeah, I think so. Key of the Markarth Treasury House. Is that this? Yep. Silver ingot. Wow. Elven braces of eminent deft hands. For pickpocketing. Weight one. Nice. Flawless amethyst. I'll leave it gold. Yeah, I'll leave this stuff. All right. Hi.
There's an evil to the north, friend, and its name is Rangvald.
Rangvald?
A tomb like so many in Skyrim, where the dead have found no peace.
To the north. Okay. Draugr time over there. Up we go. Our new home. I really just purchased these to say, well, I got all the homes and see what's in them and look around, that kind of thing. Have my own Dwemer home, kind of. There's actually a mod where you can buy a home like a Dwemer. This place is empty. Yeah, you can buy it and you can decorate it with all Dwemer stuff, or it comes decorated already. I didn't add any furnishings I gotta go back and add furnishings. No wonder. I forgot about that. I should be used to that by now. This is my third home. Shit. Let's go back. Let's get all the furnishings and then see what it looks like. Yeah, spellbooks. I'm aware of that. So where are we again? Kalsamo's tower. There's a tower also. All right, well. And a southwest from where we are. Southwest, I guess.
Hands to yourself, sneak thief.
Okay, that's not nice. Why would you ever expect me of stealing anything? A suspect, rather. Oh, steward! Oops. I'll find out where I remember
Don't
this guy.
Don't suppose you can chart my sword. That old blade can barely cut butter.
Use a grindstone. Doing? Feeling up the Thalmor? Are you the steward? I forget.
Yes.
Yes, I'd like to decorate my home.
I'll be glad to help you. There are many ways to improve your home, provided you have the coin.
Sure do.
And of course, don't forget to consult your home decorating guide for descriptions of the decorations you can buy.
Yep, just give it to me.
Now, what would you like to purchase?
Everything. Bedroom furnishings?
Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. I'll be glad to help you. And of course, don't forget... Now, what would you like to purchase?
Living room.
Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you... I'll be glad to help. And of course, now, what would you like to purchase?
Alchemy lab, sure.
Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, I'll be glad to... And of course... Now, what would you like to purchase?
Enchanter?
Very well. I'll make the arrangement. I'll be glad to help. And of course, now, what would you like to purchase?
Entrance hall.
Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. I should get back to work. Money doesn't count itself.
Sure doesn't. Weird guards around here. Across the way here, right? Now let's check it out. Much better. Oh yeah. Already. Have gourds we can harvest. Jazz Bay. Ah, pretty good amount of books you can store here. Better than in Breeze Home. That's for putting your stuff on. Ooh, taffy treat. You want some food? Desaro, take something if you want it. I'm just gonna take some of this more cooked food. A lot of times they put gold and stuff. Blue mage robes. What's with the soul gem fragments? I guess there's nothing you can do with that. An enchanter of my own, yeah. Dragon's tongue. Oh, what's the use of that? And that. Magic from the sky, which I've read. Definitely. Grand Soul Gem. I could sell these at some point. Or maybe fill them. Vanakis and Ballora. Good book. Okay. I looked in one or both of these at some point. Ah. Vigorous healing. Lingering poison. Frost Miriam. Fear poison. Brief invisibility. There's some more nightshade and death bells. Might as well just take all this stuff. Frost salts. Slaughterfish scales and eggs. Vampire dust. Frostbite venom. Wheat and bone meal. Oh, mead barrel, of course, has mead in it. Spider eggs. Ectoplasm. A draught of vigor. Might as well make use of all this stuff. Troll fat. Potion of vigor. Vigorous magicka. Bunch of assorted. Oh, I'm carrying too much now. Garlic, torch bug, fire salts, glow dust, fire salts, draught of strength. What? Can I see what's in here, possibly? Ah! Rock warbler eggs. Now I know I'm overweight, but I can just put this on. Dog meat? Seriously. You people and your dog meat. Give me this. Give me that. I'm getting rid of it. Taproot. Carrots and things. Okay. Ice Wraith teeth. Now I have the Ice Wraith teeth on my horse for Maurice, so. Jazz Bay grapes. The third door. Sweet roll. Is there another grape in there? Okay, no. Beggar Prince. Yeah, it's only in this city I've seen these bellows. Oh, they give you a loot and everything. Some gold that best be served with me so I can buy stuff. That's considered good luck, but I don't follow that. Minor healing. Another minor healing. This will. Blue mountain flowers. It was red. Red. Rising Threat Volume 3. Have it. Read it. Blackbriar Mead, huh? Stuff gets around. Way out here. Okay. Can't say we're going to be spending much time here. Boiled cream treat. It's interesting just to see what they put in here. This is not done up. But that's all the things he had listed. I don't know. Okay, so I've been everywhere here. Daytime. Yeah, that's why I think of your dog meat. Choke on it. Hold on. Okay. Now that's that. Yeah, let's... Yeah. We're going to sit in the mine next, so... That's next episode. Thanks for watching. Sorry, not much action in this one, actually. Except for those Thalmor, that was it. A little spicy action right there. A little touch of it. Thanks for watching, and this is Not Pudding. Next time, sit in the mine. Take care.